This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook.
This is different than the first time I did play Magic 2015 too, like I said in my previous videos, they've changed it around. They went from just an app on phone to Steam. Some of the decks are different.
Like the first one I had to use with it, where now I have to use a black and blue or black and green.
No.
Pay two life, shed a little vampire games, flying till turn.
No, this is a long creature. Tap target creature.
Keep it. See what it is. Now I gotta know what she is.
This is dark player, lost two codes.
Could be that.
If you get a chance, blood creation, hearing attacks, turn fable. She's coming out fast.
Let's just sit down on this.
Return target on land permanent to its owner's hand.
Send that bad boy back.
Put this one down.
Delay inevitable.
Surprise, you should put this one down automatically.
Now that one's only one. forcing it into an attack. If it works, if not, it'll be able to attack two. Let's just get the attack. This is what it does.
She doesn't have one. I should put two of them down. Okay, target player has two colors. At least I can take one.
sacrificed it. In the middle of the half-sea.
Creature, morph, soldier, 1-3.
This creature can't block any attack creature. Sorcery, vampire feast, four damage, dark creature, player, and a quarter. Sight, pay two life.
Set by creature, one. Sex one.
Creature,
cracking.
Good sense.
No.
Attack.
Shit.
Keep bouncing.
Sense.
Six.
Some of these are tricky.
And they change the colors that you can use in combats.
This time I'll show my deck booster.
Here afterwards.
I didn't do that on my first or second.
Like I said, you get these cards or other matches that aren't a part of this campaign.
Whenever you gain a target opponent loses that much life.
never creature, creature, two, less, counter-target spell. Those are...
This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook, Roger Hansen on Patreon, and Gaming with Infamous on Discord. Thanks for stopping by. Listen to our podcast on any of these platforms: Anchor, Breaker, Overcast, Pocket Casts, Radio Public, Spotify. Support us on Patreon and check us out on Discord. All the links can be found in the video description below. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.